today. I got here a little bit early, and I was thinking, as the great talk show host I am, how great would it to bring in some celebrities to speak with you guys and have an interview right here in Rochester?
Bring up Seth! It better be Seth!
Who would I invite? Would I invite...
It better be Roman!
Bradley Cooper or Lady Gaga, right? And I was looking around, and I was wondering that Lady Gaga and Bradley Cooper wouldn't be caught dead in Rochester.
Rochester has nothing but love for the Hart family. is that the Hart family, which means like Bret Hart, Owen Hart.
Oh!
I can't stand to tell you. The other ones are cool.
The fact that you love your cat so much, it's almost like you have a real friend. But speaking of friends, I know a lot of the women in the locker room come to you for advice because they see you as a veteran, which is amazing. You know, you've done your time in WWE, you've done amazing things in the company. So, yeah, that should be fun, right? So how does it feel being considered a veteran when everyone knows that veteran means irrelevant?